I've got a bomb!
Huh? All right.
What you've done with the place.
That's Warden Shop to you. Bowles!
Yo, Frankie! How's the wife and kids? You miss me?
Shut it, clown! A lot of people here really want to talk to you.
Really? I don't mind walking.
Not so tight, boys. You'll crease the suit.
Get that filthy degenerate out of here.
Warden, something's not right. I'm going with him. Is Commissioner Gordon here?
Yes, sir. He's waiting for you down at patient handover. He got here just before you did.
Sharpie loves his cameras. Hey, Sharpie, you getting my good side? Ah, but heck, they're all good, aren't they?
I want him securely locked away this time. Another escape and I will lose support for my mayoral campaign.
Don't worry, Warden.
Look at all this new security.
How's a guy supposed to break out of here?
New patient in the intensive treatment lobby. All non-essential staff to vacate the area.
Oh, it's always nice to return to my sweet little hacienda.
Tunnel's full. Start the scan.
Scan initializing.
You know what? I prefer the good old cavity search. Much more personal.
Got a red light. Multiple prohibited items.
I want Joker searched again!
It's not the patient, it's...
Ooh, would you sneak in with your bats? Come on, tell me. Batarangs, bat claws, ooh, bat smacks.
Scan is green on Joker.
Open the gate! Get him out of there!
I want weapons on him at all times. Do not let him out of your sight.
There'll be time enough for you later, speaking of time, tick-tock. Is that a crocodile I hear? What's up, Doc? Pencil me in for tomorrow at 4. We've got a lot of catching up to do.
Keep behind me.
Okay, it's clear.
Hello, new patient. This is Quincy Sharp, Warden of Arkham Asylum.
Ooh, it's my favorite show!
I'm Warden Idiot. You'll never escape.
If you would indeed
The state of the wiring in these federal facilities is, well, it's shocking. My boys over there could have been hurt in that unfortunate fire.
Just gotta check your prisoner, Officer Bowles.
Whatever, just be quick.
Only following procedure. Well, patient seems to be in satisfactory condition. Looks like he suffered minor lacerations, probably in the last 2 hours. There seems to be...
Need to take my temperature? I'd be happy to drop my pants.
He saw yours. Get him out of here.
He's good. Get the door open.
Alert in intensive treatment. Category 9 patient in transit. Pacification system active. Shoot to kill permissions granted.
You heard the lady. We got another psycho on the way.
Can you smell the excitement in the air? No?
Must have been one of the guards, then.
Croc, old boy! Is that you?
Get ready. Keep your weapons trained on it at all times.
What's it doing?
I've got your scent, Batman. I will hunt you down.
Get that animal under control!
A toy collar won't stop me from killing you, Batman. I'll rip you apart. Eat your bones.
That reminds me. I really need to get me some meat.
Okay, move up.
How come they let Batman pass security?
Whee! Great night for a party!
Not where you're going.
The night is young, Bats. I still have a trick or two up my sleeve. I mean, don't you think it's a little bit funny how a fire at Blackgate caused hundreds of my crew to be moved here?
I thought I told you to stay quiet!
Oh, Frankie, you really should learn to keep that fat mouth of yours shut. It'll get you into trouble.
Tell me something. You've never let me catch you this easily. What are you really after?
Oh, nothing much. Hundreds dying in pain and fear. All their meaningless lives brought to a horrifying conclusion. All thanks to you and a book of matches. Was that the answer you wanted?
All patients should avoid contact with prisoners from Blackgate Prison Facility. Their presence...
What's he doing? Stay where you are.
Get a flashlight! Get a light on him!
Our presence in our institution is temporary.
What? Don't you trust me?
Our guest has arrived.
Intensive treatment. Lower floors are now at level red alpha.
So, you're back.
You killed three of my crew when you busted out of here.
Only three? I'll be sure to try harder next time. What say we aim for 100?
Long night, Jim.
Joker invades City Hall and holds the mayor hostage, leaving it to me to juggle SWAT teams, the media, and you. Yeah, it's been a hell of a night.
Hopefully the last one we'll ever have with him.
Yeah, right.
Hold it there. Sorry, Batman. Arkham staff only.
I assure you, if anyone's qualified, it's...
Listen, I appreciate the assistance, but he'll unsettle the more violent inmates.
I think he's talking about you, Bats. Don't be a stranger. You're always welcome here. Gotta say, it's good to be back.
You okay?
He surrendered almost without a fight. I don't like it.
At least he's back where he belongs. Get up! Now!
Joker's loose. Alert the warden.
Hurry! We're losing him back! The joke's on you. Ta-da! Honey, I'm home.
Come on in.
Welcome to the madhouse, Batman! I set a trap, and you sprang it gloriously! Now let's get this party started.
Ladies and maniacs, I apologize for this interruption to your regular entertainment.
Up until a few seconds ago, I'm just gonna kill everyone in the room.
Isn't that much cartoon?
But then, well, you know how I do love a captive audience. Warming you up, Bats! Fresh from Blackgate Correctional Facility! With a combined sentence of 752 years! Ding, 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 ding! It's round two! Sorry, Bats! Gotta run! I'm not spaciously going to move on this day!
I'll find a way out. Gordon, try and contact the warden. Let him know what's happened. I'll be back.
Don't make promises you can't keep, Babs.
I'm in control of the asylum. You're not going anywhere I don't want you to. Understand?
If you think I'll let you run...
Bab! Always with the heroes!
Ooh, I'm getting bored of watching you. Why don't you just come find me?
You know it's a trap.
Of course it is. Joker's been busy. These poor guards never stood a chance.
All patients should take their medication at the prescribed times each and every day.
Warning. Security breach in level B3. Warning. Security breach in level B2. Warning. Security breach in level B8. Warning. Security breach in level B6. Warning. Security breach in level B4. Warning. Security breach in level B3.
Oracle, can you hear me?
Loud and clear. What's up?
Security Joker's escaped custody. He's running free in Arkham.
Do you need anything? Warning. Is my dad still there?
Commissioner Gordon is safe. Joker's not far ahead. I'll stay in contact.
Hey, Batman! Over here!
What happened?
Joker happened. You're lucky to be alive.
He must have gone this way. Door's jammed. I'll try and get it open.
We need help and pacification. I repeat, we need backup and pacification. Can anyone hear this?
Can you hear me? I'm with Batman. Hello?
Where are they?
Back down there. Do you need help?
No. I work better alone.
Zaz is free! Oh god, he's got Mike!
Franklin, can you hear me? If you can, help's on the way.
Huh.
Thank God. It's Zaz. He's got Mike. He's strapped in the chair. Zaz has totally lost it.
Wait here.
You can't. He'll kill Mike if he sees anyone trying to get close.
He won't see me.
I see anything that looks even a little bit like a bat, and this guard dies. Do you hear me? Look at the pig. Hi.
Please, you've got to save him.
Let him go! You'll only end up in more trouble if you continue!
How many times do we need to be told? Keep away for this little thing.
Stop! Zaz has got my buddy. He's gonna fry him. Do something, please.
Keep him occupied. I need to get behind him. I've got to get close enough to Zaz to strike.
He'll see me coming on the ground, so I'll stay up high.
Can't. Keep away.
These old gargoyles should be able to support my weight if I grapple up to them.
Stop! He's done nothing to you! Let him go!
I see anyone coming close, and he dies.
Zaz is down, but not for long. Got to get close and take him out.
One chance to surrender, Quinn.
Tempting bats, but no dice. Now the inmates are running the asylum. Well, technically the Joker's goons shipped him from Blackgate. But you get the idea. Bye-bye for now.
It's Trey. Yeah.